Greetings, hello and welcome back. We are playing some more Battletech. We are on a Tundra mission, assassination, and you might be wondering, hang on a second. Pilot. Yes, yes. Why is that guy there? Wasn't he injured? So we had this little crash at the end of the last episode, and it turns out while this is an Iron Man career mode game, the game doesn't actually save during the mission. So when I restarted the game, I was at this before the previous mission, so I had to replay the whole mission again. Outcome was slightly different, we had different kind of enemies, and I thought, ah, screw it. I leave it up, obviously you've watched it by now, so you know it was left up.
On my way.
But it didn't actually happen. So, yeah. On the bright side,
hey there.
In that replayed mission, we had a very lucky hit on an enemy Griffin. So, and we were able to pick up three salvage parts from that, which completed
that.
A Griffin. So we have another.
This is where I'd put it.
Another 55-ton mech. In the mech bay now. Alright, just wanna double check here. Reinforcements coming all the way over here. Smuggler forces over here. Main target over there. Okay, we're gonna go for those guys there. Okay, unknown mech. Kinda wanna come around the site a little bit. Really stay as far away as possible from that reinforcement lens.
Position confirmed.
And really just keep our two brawlers in the front.
Move into position.
Okay, it's a medium mech. Yeah, the usual thing in the first turn. Let's reserve, see what's coming for us here. A Wolverine. Ooh! It's one of those missions where the enemies have limited armor. Oh, he's not gonna have a good time. Okay, apparently there's another medium mech with PPC somewhere in the back.
Commander.
Possibly a Griffin.
Roger.
Yeah, that's gonna be
confirmed.
Right. And he's already kind of unsteady because he walked through uneven terrain.
Yes.
So he's gonna take a nosedive very soon here.
Heading out. Here comes the ship. Reporting critical hit.
Okay. And he goes down. Now, I always say don't try to do fancy stuff against the first enemy of the combat. Going for salvage here. But you know what? Maybe just a little bit. Try to take down the torso, that causes another wound for him.
Engaging target.
I mean, we almost destroyed that. And I might just leave him alone for now. Okay, what's that? A vehicle.
Waiting for orders.
Not gonna attack him for now. And if he gets back up, we can tear off that leg that's already injured. Maybe.
Got it.
Okay, that's dead of a mech. One vehicle, not sure what else is here. But then again, he's acting in phase two, so we have to really wait long time for him to get up again. We'll manage. Although, part of managing that is actually checking. Yeah, no, his SM6 is broken. I think we can do that. We can do that. Question is,
Commander.
Do we want to take a look what kind of vehicle we have here? And I think the answer to that is yes, we do. Can't get short range, then might as well get
jumping.
Good range here. What's that? Bulldog? Man, vehicles with low armor rating is just fodder.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
That's another vehicle. You're telling me that's the number one? Okay. Okay, at this point I think I reserve.
Standing by.
It's a Vindicator, not a Griffin. Okay, yes, yes, stand back up. Stand strong and proud. What did you just jump at? And for some reason now I no longer see you with anyone. That's not acceptable.
How's it going? Up high.
Okay. I'm getting your right side. That's the undamaged side. Which I think is okay.
Solid connection on that one.
That's a lot of missiles.
Damn it. I'm wounded.
That's a lot of missiles. That's an SM carrier. It's a no crap carrier. Alright then. Is there any chance for me to get eyes on the carrier? Yes.
Engaging jump jets.
Because jumping every turn, that's what we do.
Engaging target.
Hell yes!
Enemy unit destroyed.
Standing by. On the move.
Okay, I think I want to do a precision strike. Let's just try to destroy the other side also then. Pilot incapacitated. I don't think we destroyed the center torso there, so all good, I think. Who that? Are you my main target? Or are you the other reinforcement group? Probably the other group. Okay, we wanna take down this guy now.
What's up, boss? Moving out.
Let's just go for precision strike. I would guess about a vindicator.
Think I hit something good.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh lord, they're coming.
Commander? Moving to position.
It can't have much left, right? Twenty hit points on the center, okay. Think we can handle that.
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
Waiting for orders.
Yeah, let's go for the jump here. Yeah, yes, yes. Ooh. Destroyed center, left and right torso. No such thing as too much overkill, right? Ah, low cost. Some sort of 40-ton mech. They must have enemies that reserve. See, he moved and then immediately moved again. Okay. Interesting. How would you feel if I just destroyed you? Because you didn't move enough for a light mech.
All weapons are good.
Everything you got.
Yeah. Target eliminated.
I thought you wouldn't like that. Man, they bring up all the memes here. Locust, Cicada.
Damage, holding firm. Ready.
I'm jumping too much again, but I really want some cover here with the Griffin. So let's take some cover then. That's fine, we're not even close heat-wise, and we still have the coolant vent.
Targeting Alpha Drop.
What's up, boss?
And I think also here I will just jump, even though I don't have coolant vent.
Roger.
Just for the fact that I don't want to run through the rubble.
Here it comes.
Could you please, like, fall over or something? Let's play it safe. Let's precision strike that. Take off your leg. Sometimes I prefer having more than one evasion pip, but I guess today is not the day. I mean, there's not any enemy anywhere nearby, so it's fine. Telling me you have 9 HP left on that leg, okay?
Engaging target.
That's not the leg.
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
Ready for orders.
Let's pump just the LM-10 into that leg. Yeah, I think we hit everything except for that leg. I mean, I would have liked to get the cicada just for the cell value.
Orders?
Okay, let's just do a heatsink turn here.
Venting heat and stabilizing. Hot damn! Let's do this.
Hot damn. Are you my target? Yes. Okay, so he might actually run if I start to engage him. Also, it's a heavy mech. And I didn't move last turn, so I'm not in a super position to... Yeah, let's just reserve and let him come. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna fall back a little bit. I don't think now I will reserve. I don't think he'll come close enough that he can shoot the Shadowhawk. Okay, he's not coming close at all. There is the other blip. 50-ton mech, okay. Still missing one of the reinforcement mechs. Okay, that was him, right? Yeah. Okay.
Good to go.
Showtime. Who are you? And what are you doing here? A hopper! It's a hopper. What are we going to do with a grasshopper? Let's just go just for fun.
On it.
Target damage. Concentrate your fire and bring it down.
Yeah, that hardly did anything, okay.
Order.
Okay. You can actually have... Is that direct line of sight? No, that's... Indirect. That's still fine.
Confirmed. Locking up.
Like, he doesn't care about his buddy there, I think. Okay, looks like that's the only spot where I can get any sort of shot on the hopper. That 60% damage reduction is kind of annoying.
Commander?
And we're not really doing much stability damage also. But I guess, yeah.
Got it.
Waiting for orders.
Not super excited about the shots so far.
Heading out. Fire.
Okay, I think I'm gonna try to reserve Smiley after after he moved. Maybe he's then no longer guarded, entrenched, etc.
Reserve in action.
Looked like another 10, maybe 15. Ah, that's probably an, it's another heavy, 65 tons, so Thunderbolt, I would say.
Waiting for the shot.
Huh. Why would he only fire a single large laser?
Standing by.
That seemed like a really stupid idea on his part.
Move order received. Taking a shot. No retreat.
Hi. Okay, he's coming in closer than I thought he would. Okay. That's something we're gonna think about later, I would say. Just keep firing on that guy here. Yeah, heat is getting high, but I wanna get into close range. Close range? Think I wanna. That's a lot of health on that leg. Could try to go for the torso.
Target's taking a critical hit.
Not enough for my taste.
Yes, Commander.
Sixties, huh? How is that so bad? Long range, okay. Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Ready for orders.
Could get him from the back, but I think at this point, getting him from the side is probably more effective.
Taking a critical hit.
Okay. We're looking for weapons. Two of the medium lasers are gone. Okay. Over here, I think I'll just forget about shooting on the grasshopper for a turn. Get back to cover. What did you hit? You hit my left arm. Okay. That's gonna be a little bit tricky. Protecting that.
Engaging jump jets.
I'm showing minor damage.
Okay, you jump in.
Damage is minor, Commander.
What do you do? So you jumped away into the forest. Smart move. Smart move,
yes,
from
Commander.
That guy. Okay, here's an idea. We instead move. No, 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 no. There.
Ready for orders.
What if I moved all the way here? 60. That's the weird thing, what I was confused about. So this is the 60% shot. Because it's obstructed. If I were to shoot indirectly, I would have a better shot, but you can't intentionally shoot indirect. Which is kinda weird. Strange. Okay. Let the hopper hop for a turn. And just destroy this enforcer here.
That hit something good.
Engaging jump jets. All weapons committed.
I guess we're not killing him this turn. Because I don't think one of the other guys will be able to get over there to land some short-range missiles.
Good to go.
Bit of a complicated thing to ask here. Okay. We're gonna keep jumping. And then coolant vent. And let him have it. I'm on the wrong side.
I can't.
Receiving you.
We could get to the right side here. Now I think I'll play it differently. Take this shot.
Targeting for an alpha strike. Scored a critical hit.
And then we just walk away. The turn of the dangerous large lasers. Okay, I really want to get rid of that enforcer here. Thunderbolt, all right.
All weapons committed. Enemy mech destroyed.
Ready for orders.
Okay, he barely moved.
On the move.
And now I'm getting that good side again where the damage stack is.
Firing full complement on enemy. Critical hit, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
One more jump.
Acknowledged.
Eventually we'll get him. Looks like we're gonna destroy the leg this time. You know, we might even get the torso here with all the damage he does. Yeah. Alright. Not good for loot, but
target eliminated.
You know what? It's a heavy mech. I'm not gonna play around with that too much.
Affirmative.
Maybe we can salvage something from the Thunderbolt. Let's see what we can. Let's see what we can hit here. Maybe he just blows off my leg.
Warning. Armor breached. Internal damage.
Good to go.
Okay. We need to... Yeah, I was afraid this was would happen. Okay, I can barely shoot one of the SMs. No, we can actually not shoot any. I want a coolant vent again. I should really use that more often. I thought this is a once per mission thing, but no, 4-turn cooldown. Just coolant vent. First turn of combat. Okay. Gonna look menacingly at you. That
good
has to be
go.
Worth something, right? I think here the heat situation is not that bad yet. Leg isn't even remotely hurt. Okay, talking about coolant vents, it's gonna happen. Really like to keep my legs, so let's just stay a little bit in the back.
Engaging target. Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
Waiting for orders. On my way.
Not even sure if he has line of sight on me.
Roger that. Reporting critical hit. Let's hit him hard!
Oh, that looked like a,
standing by.
Weird maneuver on this part. That probably means he's gonna be, entrenched and bulwarked and whatever it's called.
Critical hit, Commander.
Head hit. Okay.
What's up, boss?
Sure, let's hit that side.
Connection on that one.
Okay, wound number two. Okay, try to hit that torso. Wound number three.
Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
Bunch of medium lasers. So either we get another head hit in, Or we destroy the other side torso. If we want the maximum salvage here. Which probably means waiting for him to get back up here.
Affirmative.
Okay, what you doing? You can also just eject. Like, save yourself, go home to your family. No?
Waiting for orders.
Then I need to hit this side here. Also, I need to not be jumping all the time.
Roger that. Yeah, Commander.
But either way, either we destroy... Nah, let's do it like this.
Acknowledge. Inflicted some heavy damage. Coordinates received.
Commander.
Okay.
Roger that.
How are you looking, my friend? How are you looking? 25 left on that torso, 31 on the leg. If we destroy the leg, we get 2 parts. If we destroy the torso and kill the pilot, that way we get 3 parts. Even though there's not much left of him. But that's... I mean, I'm not making the rules. I'm just trying to exploit them. So you're gonna get damage reduction. How much is that again? 20%. Uh-huh. 40%. Save 2, remember 3. I don't even know.
Yep.
Son of a gun.
Scored a critical hit.
Okay, I mean that can happen, yes. Okay, Mr. Commander here. Problem is, we have the rear arc. Now he has 7 armor in the rear, okay. Cold shot on the torso. Wait a second. Why is it not showing me any shot percentages here? Okay. And we're just gonna fire the medium lasers. Alright.
Mission successful.
So, comparing this one to the big fight at the watering hole mission, where that was also an assassination mission, but every enemy had full armor instead of coming in with 25% of the armor. This was just a funny little after work skeet shooting, yeah? For really good salvage opportunities, looks like we have ourselves our very first heavy mech. Now, full 3 Wolverine parts available here. I wouldn't mind getting a part of that grasshopper. Don't care too much about this, although extra stability damage is always nice. Okay, give me the hopper. Hop, hop, hop. No hopping. What a shame. So one other thing I did after replaying that previous mission was also selling a bunch of crap, and that also means, well, that includes the javelins that we had, and I sold the locust, I think.
Ready to fight, Commander.
Because I didn't want to have low cash for the report. Also, we kind of actually need to do another ship upgrade, right? Don't have anything running at the moment. It's just gonna sell so much money again. $450. Yeah, okay, let's just do the power systems.
It'll take a bit, but we'll get it done.
And let's have a look at our new baby. So yeah, you see here, I got rid of both javelins and the locust. This is the new griffin we picked up. I haven't decided yet what we do with it. And this here is the Thunderbolt. Let's take a closer look at this beauty. There was some sort of keyboard command that you can actually see it. I have to check that again. Anyway, what do we have? 65 ton mech with a speed of 4, which leaves lots of room for weapons and armor. Two missile slots, 4 laser slots, 2 autocannons, 2 support weapons. Which kinda is like I'm not even sure what we do. It feels a bit wasted using our only heavy mech as the artillery support mech, but we could certainly just throw in 2 LM20s here and just have them wail from the back. I think LM20 is what? 10 tons? Yeah. And, I don't know. 4 tons of ammo, 2 additional heat sinks or something. And we're good to go. Just leave it like that. Replace the Centurion. It feels like a waste of our heaviest mech. You know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna wait for suggestions or feedbacks from you guys. What you think would be the best way to kit out the Thunderbolt here. That means I'll just have to, because I want to record the next episode already before I read your feedback, so we're just not gonna do anything with him yet. I need to repair this thing. I think I'm just gonna get that repair done. And then we can pick up, I think, the last contract. No, we have 2 more contracts here in the system. The jungle recovery and the polar recovery. Okay, I think we're gonna go for the jungle mission. Jungle is gonna be probably a little bit hotter. Hotter than comfortable temperature for the average human. Yeah. Probably making that up. We're ruining our free world's reputation a little bit here, but what else is new? Okay, and that means we need a new pilot for the Griffin. Which is gonna be... Voodoo's in high spirits. Yeah, absolutely. Okay, one more mission of that crew. Also, since I haven't done anything yet with the second Griffin, Just a quick update here. Three energy, three missile slots, one support weapon slots. Not that much tonnage. I think it's like, what, 16 tons or 14 tons something of weaponry we can use there. Feel free to make suggestions what we could do with that one. Anyway, gonna put a cut in here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.